is my footstool. Where is the house you will build for me?
I was looking through Charisma magazine.
我就翻开了 Charisma 的这个杂志。
There are always a lot of different conferences and events that are advertised.
在那个杂志中总是有很多的特会，很多的事工，他们的广告。
And I had looked at several pages of different advertisements and the speakers that were in those conferences.
那我就看到几个特会的广告和他们特会中的讲员们。
And it wasn't that I looked at those speakers with criticism or any kind of indictment. I know better than that.
那我看着他们，我心中并没有带着任何的批评和论断。
But I felt indifferent towards them.
但是我看着他们的照片的时候，心中觉得其实跟我没有任何的关系。
I felt nothing for them.
在我的心中，对他们是充满了冷漠，没有任何的感觉。
I got towards the end of the magazine, and I felt convicted.Because I could look so indifferent or complacent towards another brother or sister.
当我翻到看完这整本杂志的时候，我就心中被圣灵提醒，我怎么可以对这些其他的弟兄充满了这么冷漠呢？
So I went back to the beginning of the magazine.
所以我就翻回这个杂志的第一页。
And I turned to the first picture.
我就翻到了第一张的照片。
And I just stared at the picture of that individual.
我就不断地看着那个照片的里面的那个人。
Until I could feel the pleasure of the Lord for them.
直到我能够感受神对他们心中的喜乐。
And I did that to the next person, and to the next, and to the next.
我就这样一个又一个的如此做。
Until I could feel the pleasure of God, the celebration of God over his people.
直到我能够感受到神心中对他们的喜乐和对他们的欢庆。
Because in reality, indifference is the opposite of love, not hate.
因为在实际上，冷漠就是爱的相对比，而不是恨恶。
Most of us know too much to ever hate or to be bitter or to criticize.
那我们都知道足够的真理，以致我们不会落入到批评论断或者这个苦读的里面。
But to look at someone that God treasures and to feel indifferent towards them is completely unnecessary.
但是看到神所珍爱的一个人，但是我们心中却带着冷漠的时候，这是绝对不必要的。
And I have found if I'll give him time, he will let me feel his pleasure for a person.
然后我发现，如果我给神足够的时间，他必会让我感觉到他心中对那个人的喜乐。
And it just changes everything.
改变了这一切。
It's you find yourself not giving attention to a person because you have to.
所以你会发现，当你给一个人注意力的时候，并不是因为你必须。
You find yourself actually celebrating a person.
而是你真实的来欢庆这个人的所事。
The culture of heaven is quite different than the culture of this earth.
天国的文化跟地上的文化是何等的不同。
In heaven, you celebrate a person for who they are, not who they aren't, without stumbling over who they aren't.
那在天堂，你欢庆一个人的所事，而不是他的所不是。
Too often we measure people by what they lack.
很多时候我们衡量一个人看着他们的短缺
instead of celebrate them for what they have
而不是欢庆他们所拥有的
But the high priest in chapter 3 was standing before the Lord
那大祭司约书亚就站在天使的面前
and Satan had an accusation against him
那撒旦就在他的面前与他作对
Satan said I've gotA narrative about this leader that I want to make known.
那他就说我要来控诉他。
He has dirty clothes, look at him.
那看着他，他身上穿着污秽的衣服。
And the angel of the Lord said, Satan, I rebuke you.
那使者就告诉，就分，就对他说，撒旦，我斥责你。
God has a different narrative about Joshua.
神看约书亚是完全不一样的眼光。
And I find that the beauty of the body relationships,
那我感觉到在基督身体里面的关系是何等的美。
Anchored in getting into God's narrative for one another, not Satan's narrative of accusation against one another.
就是我们如何用神的眼光来看待彼此，而不是用撒旦的眼光来彼此控诉。
And of course, feeling and encountering the love of God is the foundation to that, of course.
当然，我们经历神的爱是这一切的根基。
Father, we pray for our spiritual ears right now.
父啊，我们向你求我们属灵的耳朵。
Lord, we turn off that negative narrative.
主啊，我们要关掉这一切负面的控诉。
We turn off that satanic narrative.
我们要关掉撒旦的控告。
We turn off that accusing narrative about every other person.
我们要关掉这一切其他那些负面攻击的论述。
Lord, help us to listen in on your story about that other person.
主啊，帮助我们听见你如何讲述关乎那个人的故事。
Help us to tune into their channel.
帮助我们调进到他们生命里面的频道。
Help us to listen to your story about every other person.
帮助我们聆听你关乎其他人的这些故事。
And celebrate together with you over them.
而且一起与你来庆祝他们的生命。
Thank you.
谢谢主。
But let's this be a moment of revelation of the mystery.
但如今容让这个时刻成为这个奥秘启揭开的启示的时刻。
Of that longing in our heart and longing in his heart to be one.
就是我们心中的渴望和神心中的渴望成为一。
If you can just hear this in Hebrew, the word one is the word echad.
当我们在等候 Francis 的时候，我就想到说 ，David 刚刚讲到说，其实这是一个奥秘，在希伯来文里面，一这个字是 echad.
And when Orthodox Jews say that God is one,
当传统犹太信徒讲到说神是一的时候
，you cover your face and you say God is echad.
当我们就会遮盖
and you stretch it out into that this word has a mystery.
就是我们就会遮盖脸，然后开始讲这个字啊哈！你拉长这个音，因为这个里面就涵盖了这个奥秘。
So it's not just like us becoming, not just cooperative unity. It's us entering into the oneness of God. It's beyond. It's that mystery of what David was saying.
所以不是我们众人成为一个集体的一集体的合一，因为我们要彼此合作，而是我们与神成为一，就像 David 刚刚所说的一样，这是一个奥秘。
God says it's possible for us to be perfectly one with Him.
神说我们真实可以与他成为一。
Jesus said I could tabernacle in Him. I could actually abide in Him.
那耶稣也告诉我们说，我们可以住在基督里。
And he said that his spirit would actually live inside of me.
而且他说他的灵会居住在我的里面。
This is so fascinating. I was crying about that just this afternoon.
那这实在是令人无法想象，今天下午我还为此来流泪。
As I imagine God just...jealously yearning for my spirit.
我想到神是如何迫切的想要得着我的灵。
And he just wanted us to be joined together.
他只是盼望我们与他联合。
I'm just weeping in my room by myself going, God, how is this possible?
那我当时独处在自己的房间里，我就不断的流泪，想说主啊，这怎么可能？
And I'm just imagining spiritually my spirit that he gave to me and his just joining together and becoming one.
然后我就开始想象说我的灵与他的灵如何成为一。
And I thought about this time that we were going to have together.
然后我就想到今天晚上我们会在一起的时间。
That somehow all of our spirits would come together in the presence of God.
然后借由什么样的方式，我们众人的灵一起与他的灵联合。
Now we'd have this sweet, sweet fellowship spiritually, even though we're in different parts of the world.
虽然我们身处在不世界的不同的角落，但是我们之间那个相交是何等的甜美。
That God would see his children believing in his word.
然后神会看见他的儿女们相信他的话语。
That we could be perfectly one.
我们能够完全的成为一。
That if he were to return tonight, he would see us as perfectly one with each other.
如果他今天晚上就回来的话，他会看见我们是如此完美的成为一。
This is what Christ died for.
这就是基督受死的原因。
And sometimes I can get sad because I see the church so far from this.
有些时候我看到教会如今的光景是如此的远离神的心的时候，我心非常的伤痛。
Not enjoying this thrill of being one with God.
他们没有想到说如何与神成为一这样的一个兴奋。
And the miracles that could happen when we become perfectly one.
但是想象当我们成为一的时候，这样的一个美好的神迹。
I want to read from Ephesians chapter 4 right now, just verses 1 through 6.
那我现在很想要读以弗所书第四章第一到第六节。
I therefore, a prisoner for the Lord, urge you to walk in a manner worthy of the calling to which you've been called, with all humility and gentleness, with patience, bearing with one another in love.Eager to maintain the unity of the Spirit in the bond of peace. There is one body and one Spirit, just as you were called to the one hope that belongs to your call, one Lord, one faith, one baptism, one God and Father of all, who is over all and through all and in all.
我为主被求的劝你们，既然蒙召，行事为人就当与蒙召的恩相称。凡事谦虚、温柔、忍耐，用爱心互相宽容，用和平彼此联络，竭力保守圣灵所赐合而为一的心。身体只有一个，圣灵只有一个，正如你们蒙召同有一个指望，一主、一信、一喜、一神，就是众人的父，超乎众人之上，万乎众人之中，也住在众人之内。
Father, we come before you as your children.
天父，我们如同你的孩子般来到你的面前。
God, we so want your church to be united.
主，我们何等的盼望你的教会是合一的。
May this emerge out of this prayer.
愿这样的一个合一的教会从这个祷告中兴起。
That everyone that's listening would long for oneness with us.
每一个聆听现在线上这聚集的人，他们都会与我们有同样的渴望。
That we would repent of any thoughts or words we said that were evil against a brother or sister.
主啊，若我们的口中曾经说出任何攻击其他弟兄姐妹的话语，我们为此来认罪悔改。
That we wouldn't be content with just getting along, but that we would pursue perfect oneness.
我们不会因为我们是和平相处而以此满足，而是我们要进入到那个完美的一。
And we would enjoy this.
我们会如此的享受。
Enjoy being part of your body.
而且享受成为你身体的一部分。
May everyone who is listening increase in their enjoyment of you.
愿每一个听见的人，他们都，你就增加他们享受在基督身体的这一个喜乐。
You are so good, God.
神啊，你何等的美好。
I'm praying from Ephesians 1.
我要从以弗所书第一章来祷告。
Verse 10, show us the mystery of your heart.
主啊，求你来显明你心中这个奥秘。
Verse 17, give us the spirit of wisdom and revelation.
主啊，求你赐下智慧和启示的灵。
That verse 18, that we would know we are your inheritance.
主啊，同时也教导我们，如同十八章里讲到说，我们这基业有何等的丰盛。
We would see the other believer as your inheritance by revelation.
主啊，我祷告说，借着你的启示，我们能看见其他的信徒就是你的产业。
Unfold the verse 10 mystery in the verse 18 revelation of the inheritance they are to you.
主啊，从第十节到第十八节，这里面一切的丰富，求你来向我们解开，进入到这样一个产业里。
Let us see what you see and feel what you feel when you look at that other brother in the body, your inheritance.
主啊，当你看着这另外一个弟兄是在基督身体里面你的产业的时候，容让我们有你同样的眼光和 感情。奉耶稣的名。
I want to declare it as our brothers were declaring it. We are one.
就正如我们弟兄刚刚所宣告的，我也要来宣告说，我们是一。
Let's take a moment. Whatever language, whatever tongue you have, take a moment.
让我们花一点时间，让我们花一点时间，不管你是什么的语言，什么的方言，让我们来如此的宣告。
We are one.
我们是一。
There comes a moment in history where prayers and prophecies are fulfilled.
我们即将进入到一个历史的时刻，就是那祷告和预言都要成就。
It's like the prayers of the saints through all generations are filling the bowl, and then suddenly the fullness of time comes.
就好像那累代圣徒他们的祷告，他们不断的填满这个碗，直到这个碗满的时候。
And I believe we are in one of those moments.
我相信我们正进入到这样的一个时刻里。
When the bowls are about to tip over, and the ecclesia, the body of Christ, is going to emerge for all to see.
那这碗即将要倾倒，那神的天国议会要兴起。